You are of your father, the devil. And if you look at that white man, he's a lion sinner. And a murderous human being. Yep. There is no human being on earth that has murdered more living things than the Caucasian. He's a murderer and a liar. Take it or leave it, brother.
The white devil, enslaver of the galaxy, who fills the heads of slaves on reality and fantasy, forcing the fiends to buy what they can't afford, like we've written a planet and he's the landlord, always coming to collect like we laid on the check, breathing down my damn neck every second he gets, the creator of torture, suffering and death, disease and famine beyond what we can imagine, saddened in my heart from the start, they all corrupted, seen different shapes and sizes and they all look like puppets, traces of the hate that knocked out the Native Americans, never fueled the fire, we got embers still kettling, every skin you sin against after you did, decided who died and decided who lived, my state still exists and must higher risk, gotta kill that thinking and let reality sink in.
And the only way, white folks, you can come out of it, cause you cannot be reformed, you cannot reform a devil. All the prophets tried and failed. You have to kill the devil. What are you saying, Farrakhan?
Hey yo, Farrakhan's a prophet and I think you ought to listen to what he can say to you. And what you ought to do is wake up, white devils, to an even playing field. Stop hurting and hating, start helping and heal, for real. Attacking us, then we on the same boat with no raft or life preserver, nowhere to swim or float. Chained at the brain, they no longer use the ankles through technology and ignorance. They really fucking ganked you. Me, myself, and I, no lie, they really got us every second of the day. We on cameras and they spot us, rush of blood for all the damage they done. Since beginning of time, thy kingdom come. How many you sold and hung and took away from your families? How a human could do that to another, never understand or see. I blame all you white devils, you cracker children. Don't blame me, I'm Italian and Sicilian.
He's a snake of the grafted type. And if he's allowed to live, he'll sting someone else. It is not the color of the white man that's the problem. It's the mind of the white man that's the problem. The color can live on forever if God wanted to do so. But the mind of white supremacy has to be destroyed. Not that the white man can't survive and make it into the hereafter. He can. But he's got to die. Here.
In the mind.
Muhammad and any Muslim will murder the devil. Don't stop right there, Farrakhan. Don't you send these children out here with the thought of murder in their mind. Oh, yes, I am. It's putting to death time today. You know how mommy said when it's time to sleep, you've been raising hell all day? Betty, bye-bye. Time to go bye-bye. Time to go to sleep. Well, it's time for the white man's mind to be put to eternal rest. See?
White devils. You white devils. You white devils. You white devils, 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 you white devils.